talk about Joshua 1:9 when we pray every time. Be strong and courageous. Yeah. These guys are strong.
Amen. Amen.
They banish fear. The numbers were staggering. We didn't talk about them before the game. First of all, until last year, it had been 19 years since the good guys had won here. And we did it now twice in a row. I don't think this one left any doubt, you know? I think there's some burn marks out there. Okay, I think there's some tread marks out there. I don't think this one left any doubt. The other thing is, in the last 15 years, they have come home 30 times with a two-game losing streak or more. And in those 30 games, they're 30-0. As of today, they're 30-1. We play for one another. We play for the love of Wichita State University. And now we get to go home. We need one more win to be Missouri Valley Conference champions.